place to ensure the highest level of safe entertainment. Smithsonian Air and Space, AOPA, Sports Illustrated, World Air Show News, and many other networks and international publications. He is also the first pilot to fly an airplane under a jumping motorcycle.